This is a song that I'd want to celebrate its 50th year being a song. The third verse is quite notable. The third verse is influenced by, on the one hand, a T.S. Eliot poem called Wasteland, and which we have some decent profits, really, all in all. And it says, I see the hollow buildings hanging in the winter sun, throwing empty shadows that hide the hollow men. And then there's a second half of the verse was influenced by Jean-Jacques Rousseau piece, which I won't actually repeat the French to you because it's way beyond this room at this time. It begins with the Il faut donc encore une fois avouer qu'en général toute cette histoire, all this history, is a collection of crimes, of follies, et malheurs, and badnesses. And like a collection of dwelling places in the desert waste. So, and the second half of the verse is, now I can't remember the second half of the verse, and we're streaming. the world just isn't real, it's built on endless, crimeless, endless, timeless time, on landmarks in the desert wastes of multicolored crime. Anyway, so you're getting a bit of a picture of where the song is positioned now. But I would say this, that there is no chorus in this. There's no repeat. There's nothing. It's just actually a straight poem. So that's the way I was 50 years ago. I was really uncompromising, you know. Things have changed. I hear the songbirds singing in the trees above my bed, in the valley of the shadow of the sea of living dead. I see the same old smells board my ship of shapelessness, meandering suspended in amorphous tastelessness. I see the happy people striking down their matchless road, the false teeth in the cologne, partly sharing half the load. I know I cannot ask them, so I leave their eyes to say, I know the way to Mount Street, but I just don't know the way. I see the hollow buildings hanging in the winter sun, throwing empty shadows that hide the hollow men. The world just isn't real, it's built on endless, timeless time, on landmarks in the desert wastes of multicolored crime. Stuck in the tube trains, tell you where you're going. They'll also tell you practically everything worth knowing. So if anybody asks me,
and say take a few salt sodas. If you don't, you stand the dirty chance of dying stone cold sober. And as I hear you breathing, life's last distant compliment, I know I can't have said much of what I really meant. Sky, sky to pine, the sky, the snowflakes face to face, and everything is just everything, because everything just is.